In this illustration, we'll analyze the temperature gradient in a container. We are given that a very tall cylindrical vessel with an ideal gas of molar mass m and filled in it is placed in a region of uniform gravity g. In the container, gas temperature varies in a manner such that density of gas remain constant throughout, and we are required to find the temperature gradient dT by dH in the container. Now, in this situation, first if we draw the container, it is a very tall cylindrical vessel in which a gas is filled. So, to analyze the temperature gradient, we can consider at a height h, we consider an elemental layer of gas which is of width dH. So, obviously, if pressure below this layer is P, then above it will be P minus dP, and dP is the drop in pressure due to the weight of this elemental layer of width dH. So, here we can write for the elemental layer considered, we use dP is equals to minus dH rho g. And we know by gas law, the value of pressure at any point is rho RT by m. So, if we differentiate it, this gives dP is equals to rho r by m multiplied by dT, as we are given that the density of gas remain constant throughout. So, in this situation, this dP we can substitute as, if this equation 1, we can write from equation 1, dP is minus dH, rho g is equals to rho r by m dT. Here, rho gets cancelled out and the value of dT by dH we are directly getting, which is a temperature gradient, that is minus of mg by r, that is the result of this problem. Here you can see the temperature gradient is a negative quantity, that means as we move above, then the bottom, as we move away from the bottom, the temperature decreases.